Hey there guys, what's up? It's your boy Poison Soul, back with another YouTube video for you guys on the channel. Today's video is going to be us claiming our Team Road to Glory rewards, our PvP rewards, TBG rewards, and also previewing this week's Clash of Champions solo event. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. Zombie apocalypse. Right then guys, start us off. We should have our tickets, which we claimed. Which we haven't claimed, sorry, which we're going to claim now. So we get 5 there. I hope it's duped. If so, we should be close to 20 red ticket pack. I don't think it'll be enough, because if it's duped, that means we get 20. And I was on 13. Yeah, actually, if it's duped, yes, we will have a 20 red ticket pack. What am I on about? Right then, guys. We've now got 33 tickets. So we're going to quickly go open a 25 ticket pack for the culture. Because you know it is, every time we get 25 tickets, we have to open a 25 ticket pack. Yeah. Maybe not. Right then. For the Team Road to Glory rewards. I almost forgot what I was going to do. Yo, so Team Road to Glory, we didn't get Dominic. But it was a mutual decision. We didn't really need the card. I don't think anyone out of the team really needed the card. That's why we didn't go for him. Then now we're going to claim that this GIF. My name is GIF. That's the pro for me. I already play leveled the first one of it in PvP earlier. So I'm going to play level the second one when this PvP opens again. I'll do that tomorrow on stream, obviously, if you... I'm on about. Yeah, I'll do that on stream. If you guys don't know what my stream is, link to my Twitch is in the description down below. Make sure you click that link and come over. We're trying to grow. We hit a K on Twitch. Let's try and see if we can hit a K by the end of the year on YouTube as well. Let's claim these rewards, man, because all of these will be used, whether it's infusions or whatever. They'll definitely be used. I'm still on the hunt for the Liv Morgan Nightmare Fusion image. I just started a Nightmare Fusion tonight because I need that image. That's the only one I'm missing. And obviously, it's Liv Morgan. I wouldn't be missing any other image. Like, if it's Papa Shango, I would have had that 4 times, which I do. But, of course, it's Liv Morgan. So, yeah. Those were the Team Road to Glory rewards. Obviously, as you guys can see, if I go combinable, it shows up with Behemoth. And the GIF is a pro. So, I mean, I'm going to be praying Jeff because he definitely, stat-wise, does get into my Road to Glory deck. If I show you guys my Road to Glory deck, it's right here. It's Royal Rumble 21 plus. We need to get rid of her. We need to either make that a Behemoth or Royal Rumble 21. Apart from that, obviously the next upgrade on these cards would be Royal Rumble 21 pros on every slot, and then we're looking Gucci. But we got a good couple going for us now. We've got 4 pros in total. Maybe another one. We might get a pull within the next couple of days, which is what I'm hoping. But yeah. I'll cut back when we are able to claim our TBG rewards. Hey there guys, welcome back to the video where we are now going to be able to claim our PvP rewards. So they just got sent into me fresh. So we got the 1200 super coins. As you guys know, for super pass, 2500 super coins is what you need to collect. So the 1200 will come in nice in that sense. They've got the momentum slot, or the momentum reward for number 1, Seth freaking Rollins, Bianca Belair, and Rey Mysterio. SS20s, again, just going to be using fusions, man. SS20s at this stage of the game, like, why? I want to be able to reach out to Cataly somehow. If you guys know how, let me know in the comments down below. And ask them if they are going to upgrade the rewards for PvP once WrestleMania 37 teardrops. But yeah, without that, we got the Momentum 1 pack and it's full of Biomex, as it is every week. I would have taken the Behemoth out of that, but the fact that it's full bios, it's just terrible. Like, like I said again... I mean, obviously, if you're on bio tier, you won't get those rewards. But if you're anything like Behemoth and above, you don't need bio cards. You just don't need them. And then we got the 4 momentum slots. And you guys know, I did only get 4 because I don't need 5. I don't know if you guys saw my card deck. But yeah, my top 8 is at the point now where I don't actually need 5 because I don't actually need momentum on my female. I've got momentum on, what do we call it, on Sonya. But yeah, my females are strong enough. I shouldn't need momentum on Nia Jax. It should be fine. But yeah, my card deck is good. Obviously, I want to get event pros at some point. But obviously, my goal is to get one through RTG. We're getting there slowly but surely. If we autofill, okay, it's gone back to Royal Rumble base because we don't have the momentum on Nia Jax. But that's fine, because I think for next week, we should have the momentum back, because I don't know if you guys just saw, but we've got a lot of Blade 11 to do. We've still got the second Jeff Hardy to do, because obviously, like I said, I did the first one earlier, so that second one, so he will get combined. These two will get combined. These two will get combined. So we've got a lot of Blade 11 to do over the week. to get us hopefully also them 5 momentum slots. You know, it is. I'm not going to be aiming for 5. I mean, if we get 5 now, it'll be cool, but I'm not going to aim for it. But yeah, that's going to be it for this segment of the video. I'll catch you guys back when we can preview the Clash of Champions event. You guys then. Hey there, guys. Welcome back to the video where we have now got Clash of Champions preview for us. It's the Rock versus the Hurricane. Who am I going to go for? I'm always been a fan of Team Rock. So since season 1, plus that image is nice. So man's going to be going after the Rock. Can you smell what the Rock is cooking? There you go. So I'm going to go through the rewards with you guys. Obviously, this is my first proper Clash of Champions grind. So we're going to see how it goes at the weekend. Obviously, I should hopefully have another Supercard bingo going up this weekend as well with your boy NT Certified. So make sure you guys watch out for that. But yeah, I mean, the rewards are just like LMS, really. Just ranked base all the way down to 10 grand. And then you just get the platinum packs. So those are the rewards. But yeah, obviously for that side, the other side would have been the Hurricane. But yeah, that Rock image is a image that I want, bro. Oh, I've got 6 season 1 images for The Rock. Oh, bro. I'm not going to go after number 1 because I don't have the credits for it. But yeah, this is going to be interesting. Let me know who you guys are going to be going for in the comments down below. Without further ado, I don't know if our Team Battlegrounds ended yet. Yeah, Team Battlegrounds ended. Claim reward. We obviously lost, unfortunately. So we won't be getting a great reward. There you go. Just a bunch of bollocks, really. I mean, that should have completed now the super coins that we still needed. If I quickly go and have a look. Super pass. Yeah, so super coins are completed. So I've completed all week 3. So we can claim the bonus there. So we can claim that. Let's go. You go to reward tower and claim both of these, which is good for the video. Again, just absolute doodle squat. Nothing good. So week 3 is done. We are 65 points out of the next one. So we've basically got, in effect, 4 days to wait until the next week when we can grind again, which I'm looking forward to. Let me know how you guys are getting on with your super pass in the comment section down below. But yeah, this is gonna be it for me. Obviously, both in one is what it is. You got a bounty breaker, which we ain't gonna be doing. I'm just not good at bounty breakers. If there's a meta to it, let me know in the comment section down below, and I might give it a go on my stream tomorrow whilst we grind for Clash of Champions. But yeah, like I said, this has been Boy Pixel 12. If you guys have liked the video, please hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys on my next one. Peace. What does perfect even